Cetirizine is a selective histamine 1 antagonist drug used in allergic rhinitis and chronic urticaria. In this video, let's find found. What is cetirizine? What is cetirizine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking cetirizine? How does cetirizine work? How to use cetirizine? What is cetirizine? Cetirizine, sold under the brand name Zyrtec among others, is a second-generation antihistamine used to treat allergic rhinitis, dermatitis, and urticaria. It is taken by mouth. Effects generally begin within 30 minutes and last for about a day. The degree of benefit is similar to other antihistamines such as diphenhydramine, which is a first-generation antihistamine. It was patented in 1983 and came into medical use in 1987. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 52nd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 13 million prescriptions. What is cetirizine used for? Seasonal allergic rhinitis, indicated for the relief of symptoms associated with seasonal allergic rhinitis caused by allergens such as ragweed, grass, and tree pollens in adults and children 2 years of age and above. Symptoms treated effectively include sneezing, rhinorrhea, neuritis, ocular pruritus, tearing, and redness of the eyes. Perennial allergic rhinitis. This drug is indicated for the relief of symptoms associated with perennial allergic rhinitis due to allergens including dust mites, animal dander, and molds in adults and children 6 months of age and older. Symptoms treated effectively include sneezing, rhinorrhea, post-nasal discharge, nasal pruritus, ocular pruritus, and tearing. Chronic urticaria. Cetirizine is indicated for the treatment of the uncomplicated skin manifestations of chronic idiopathic urticaria in adults and children 6 months of age and older. It markedly reduces the occurrence, severity, and duration of hives and significantly reduces pruritus. Contraindication. Cetirizine is contraindicated in patients with a history of hypersensitivity to any of the constituents of the formulation, to hydroxyzine or to any piperazine derivatives, patients with end-stage renal impairment at less than 10 milliliters per minute creatinine clearance. Side effects. Commonly reported side effects of cetirizine include headache, dry mouth, drowsiness, and fatigue, while more serious, but rare, adverse effects reported include tachycardia and edema. Pharmacodynamic. General effects and respiratory effects. Cetirizine, the active metabolite of the piperazine H1 receptor antagonist hydroxyzine, minimizes or eliminates the symptoms of chronic idiopathic urticaria, perennial allergic rhinitis, seasonal allergic rhinitis, allergic asthma, physical urticaria, and atopic dermatitis. The clinical efficacy of cetirizine for allergic respiratory diseases has been well established in numerous trials. Effects on urticaria / anti-inflammatory effects. It has anti-inflammatory properties that may play a role in asthma management. There is evidence that cetirizine improves symptoms of urticaria. Marked clinical inhibition of a wheal and flare response occurs in infants, children as well as adults within 20 minutes of one oral dose and lasts for 24 hours. Concomitant use of cetirizine reduces the duration and dose of topical anti-inflammatory formula used for the treatment of atopic dermatitis. Mechanism of action. Cetirizine, a metabolite of hydroxyzine, is an antihistamine drug. Its main effects are achieved through selective inhibition of peripheral H1 receptors. The antihistamine activity of cetirizine has been shown in a variety of animal and human models. In vivo and ex vivo animal models have shown insignificant anticholinergic and antiserotonergic effects. In clinical studies, however, dry mouth was found to be more frequent with cetirizine than with a placebo. In vitro receptor binding studies have demonstrated no detectable affinity of cetirizine for histamine receptors other than the H1 receptors. Studies with radiolabeled cetirizine administration in the rat have demonstrated insignificant penetration into the brain. Ex vivo studies in the mouse have shown that systemically administered cetirizine does not occupy cerebral H1 receptors significantly. Half-life. Plasma elimination half-life is 8.3 hours. Dose. Cetirizine comes as tablets and capsules, 10 mg, and as a liquid medicine, labeled either 5 mg per 5 milliliters or 1 mg per 1 milliliter. The usual dose for adults is 10 mg once a day. Children. For children between 6 to 11 years of age, the usual dose is 5 mg, twice a day. Try to leave 10 to 12 hours between doses. So, one first thing in the morning, and one before bedtime. For children between 2 to 5 years of age, the dose is 2.5 mg, twice a day. For children between 1 to 2 years of age, your doctor will use their weight or age to work out the right dose. Safety advice. Cetirizine is unlikely to cause other pregnancy complications. Studies on a small number of pregnancies did not find a higher chance for birth defects, preterm delivery, having the baby before 37 weeks, or low birth weight. That's all the information about cetirizine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.